Yeah. you think the boy is straying, and you stay. Love song so divine.
Okay, guys, we're going to take a little break now, if that's okay with you. I know it's kind of hard to tear yourself away from the classic tunes of the one and only Rolling Stones. You know those? After I have I have a debate with my youngest son about these rock and roll bands, whatever kind of bands, music they want to call them now. I say, you know, son, the bottom line is this. Do you think for 1 minute that any of your bands today are going to be out there pushing 80 years old, playing rock and roll, and still packing them in? I don't think so. I don't think so. No way. Anyways, the Rolling Stones are, as I suppose a lot of them are, and there is no doubt in my mind that if the Beatles, well, the Beatles either way would have been dissolved because of the tragedies with John Lennon, number one, and George just plain got sick, I guess. So, but I mean, having said that, that's what I mean. That's what I mean. Our music will never die. The Boomers music will never die. And yeah, and I'm telling you, as far as your health and everything, I get up and dance around a little bit to our great music we had. I'm telling you, it's therapeutic. It helps. And speaking of therapeutic, yeah, you guys don't forget to get out there and do your stretching and your yoga after you have your prune juice. What is it called? Prune juice shake or whatever. Then you do your stretching. Make sure you go out there with the goats or sheep or guinea pigs, whatever the hell you got. You know, that's what these kids do now. You know, yeah, they do the yoga with animals running around on their back. And I don't get it. This whole generation out there with these, they're buku dinky dao. And simply put, that means in Vietnamese, big time crazy in the head. And they're big time crazy in the head. Anyway, okay, Mars Magazine stands for Medicated and Retired Seniors. And Mars Magazine says of Captain Boomer shows, where imagination, recreation, and medication all come together. Yes, they do, I guess. There you go. Okay, and it's that time. We're going to be going into some classic rock and roll, because I promised my buddy Fred that I was going to be playing only classic rock and roll. So Boomers, I hope you enjoy this, because I'm telling them, this is it. This is golden classic Boomer rock and roll. I can't put it any better. Yeah, you know what that means. All right, thank you. And I'm going to do like the other people do on a show. So if you just tuned in, you know, that's why they do the news, you know, in a half hour. They do it about three different times or something like that. Or they come back and do it, you know. And stay tuned for our newscast coming up at 6:30, you know. And you just got done listening to the news from 6 to 6:30. We got another, what the hell's all going to happen, you know, in 30 seconds that you guys weren't repeating the news again? It's the same thing with the weather over and over and over again. And they give you the weather report for a town that's 25 miles away. Or even 10 miles away sometimes. Come on. Anyway, cuckoo dinky dow, cuckoo, cuckoo. That's cuckoo time. That's right. Anyway, so just in case you guys, I'll take a page out of the playbook, their playbook. In case you guys just got up, and in case you just tuned me in, yeah, right. Anyway, if you just kind of checked in, all right. This show is dedicated to Fred Longway and his. And if you want to, I got a number that you can.